performance too. LSU's Warren Morris with the ultimate shot, bottom of the ninth, to win the College World Series.
Now Warren Morris. It's a deep drive down the right field line. That ball is gone! LSU wins the College World Series on a home run by Morris. How improbable is that finish? That's the first home run of the season for Warren Morris.